Legal disclaimers had to be signed by anyone being biofused, so there'd be no legal action taken if anything went wrong.
This footage shows engines being displayed to tourists during the off-season. Many of these engines were failed biofusion experiments and were too ill to work or were already dead.
They had to put a stop to that though.
With all accidents happening, everyone started asking the same thing.